There's a prison the enemy wants to hold us in. And the devil thinks when he's got us, he thinks it's this time. I got two chains around him. I got guards over him. I got guards all around him. I got the prison gates that are there and they're shut. They're not going to make it. He's not going to make it through. When you think there's no way out, the Bible says, who the Son sets free is free indeed. So let's talk about those chains for a minute. I believe they speak of the emotional monsters of fear and doubt. The enemy wants to put fear in your mind and keep you chained down. Fear that says you're going nowhere. Fear that says you're not who you are. Fear of someone that might say something about you. Fear that you might get laughed at. What if you don't have it in your intellect? The chains of doubt. Not just doubt, but doubting God will help you. Doubting God will be there. The enemy loves to do that. The enemy loves to put those questions in your mind. Is God really for me? Is God really talking to me? Is God really here? Is God really alive? I believe one of the biggest ways the enemy keeps you bound is to make you doubt your own ability. And I also know that God is walking with me. The enemy can put chains on you. The enemy will try to hold you down. The chain of fear on one side and the chain of doubt on the other. You're at Journey Church today. And you got to understand what the Bible reminds us. It declares that God has not given you the spirit of intimidation, the spirit of timidity, but of the power and sound mind. It's time to put your walking shoes on. God wants you to walk with confidence and boldness and security. The Bible said when he stood up and put his shoes on, the chains fell off. That's what God wants us to do. Believe his word. Get up so the chains will fall off.